Guys, what's going on? Since my bed wars is not going up today because it went up yesterday and my foot is all messed up, I'm gonna make this video and upload it. And this is the same day we're gonna go play around with Katana. I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're playing around with Katana. Do we have a fruit? Yeah, so this video is here just to say, hey, what's going on? I'm not dead, and I will be going back to my normal schedule. I'm looking for something cut in half. Yeah, so. You have to watch on a hard concrete, you can't do it on the grass. The most likely to do that for you. Okay, Justin. This is gonna, like, rock solid. Okay, and Dustin.
What?
Oh, the lid's not strong enough. But it's pretty solid for a... That could fuck in the fire. Or maybe. Hey, Dustin, wait. Let me do this in front of the camera. That didn't work as well. I'm gonna dump the evidence. Try this again. I'll see you guys in a minute. Try this one more time.
Great. I want you to get to take that sugar away. I got chlorine all over my hands. I did not want to get that in there.
Okay. Okay. Oh, please tell me this cap works. Oh, these caps suck. Already fizzing. Right, there's your reaction. I'm gonna take the sugar away really quick. Let me get this on the recording. How far should I stay back from this?
I don't know. I've never done it with tablets before. I'm hoping it'll do the same thing.
So how far without the tablets? I don't need chemical burns.
Just don't breathe it, machine.
Oh, nah. Dip. It's chlorine. Here you go, Dustin.
I don't know if it's gonna do it or not. I don't know if it's releasing gases. I don't really want to go check it.
I wouldn't either. Here, Dustin. Just in case. Go cut it. Give it a nice slice down the middle. Well, we got a perfectly good pool right over there if I need to dive in. I don't think it's working. Yeah, no, you wouldn't be able to squeeze it if you're losing gas.
I need a strong bottle like that to do my experiment. To get mine to work. Didn't work.
Fucking powder.
You think the tablets are just powder solidified?
What?
You think the tablets would work?
That right there, that would work.
I can't get that. Smash it in a container and pour it in. We're still an absurd amount of
bacon set on this thing. I'm just zooming out.
Looking to hopefully help a couple folks out in the neighborhood while my truck's in the area tomorrow doing pest control. And since it's already here, we're doing it for half off. I don't know if the homeowner is going to be around later. I can stop back by or something.
We already got an exterminator coming for some other stuff and all that.
Okay.
We already got a problem right now that we're getting taken care of.
Really?
Yeah.
For sure. Probably either the ants, spiders, or roaches, right? Yeah, there's lots of ants.
Horribly.
Which type of ants is it?
I don't know, little ass black ones. I don't know
ants?
My pests.
Okay. For sure. Yeah. So is the company that's been stopping by taking care of the
I've done a lot of work.